Matias Ahmed out of his own zone. He gets taken to the boards. Penalty coming against Peoria. And as it's touched up by Petrowski, and we get some pushing and shoving going on. And Virgili and Carrier are squared off. Virgili much smaller, but he is holding his own against the much bigger and taller Alexandre Carrier. And they're still going at it, mostly tugging at jerseys. Occasional punches thrown. And now the linesmen have stepped in to break it up. So Virgili and Carrier will go.